continued to have trouble during testing, with multiple drivers involved in on-track incidents.
No mistakes this time.
Run it again, but with less throttle. Don't worry, just superficial damage.